It's mentioned in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse 56. It speaks about pain. Previously, the doctors, they thought that the brain was only responsible for feeling of pain. Today we have come to know, besides the brain, there are certain receptors in the skin which are responsible for feeling of the pain, which we call as pain receptors. Quran says in Surah Nisa chapter 4, 56, that as to those who reject our signs, we shall cast them into the hellfire, and as often as their skins are roasted, we shall give them fresh skin so that they shall feel the pain. Indicating there is something in the skin refers to as pain receptors. Professor Tarawata Kashan, who is the head of the Department of Anatomy in Chiang Mai University in Thailand, only on the basis of this one verse, he proclaimed the Shahada in the 8th medical conference in Riyadh and said, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, that there is no God but Allah, and Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the messenger of Allah. I started my talk by quoting the verse of the glorious Quran from Surah Fusilat chapter 41. Which says, سَنُورِهِمْ آيَاتِنَا فِي الْآفَاقِ وَفِي أَنفُسِهِمْ حَتَّى يَتَبَيِّنَ لَهُمْ أَنَّهُ الْحَقُّ أَوَلَمْ يَكْفِ بِرَبِّكَ أَنَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ شَهِيدٌ. That soon we shall show them our signs in the furthest regions of the horizons and into their soul until it is clear to them that this is the truth. This one verse was sufficient to prove to Dr. Tarawata Kashan that Quran is a divine revelation. Some may require 10 signs. Some may require 100. Some, even after 1,000 signs are given, they will not accept the truth. Quran calls such people as, in Surah Baqarah chapter 2 verse number 18, Summum, Bukmun, Umyun, Fahum la yarjiun, the deaf, the dumb, the blind, they will not return the true path. The Bible says the same thing in Gospel of Matthew chapter number 13 verse number 13, Seeing they see not, hearing they hear not, neither will they understand.